4x4 Jamboree. It is cold, cold, cold. I don't know. I'm only seeing like modern Jeeps. See how that goes.
Lining up to start the trail.
We're getting signed in. I guess they got all these trails all lined up here. Got my sticker, ready to go. As soon as everybody gets signed in.
And we're off. Oops.
These guys got all the pro stuff on there. Jeep's all lifted, 40s, re-geared, air lockers, winches, everything. So yeah, man, we're over here like Sloth from the Goonies, man.
Hey, you guys!
We just do not fit in, but we're gonna go with them anyways.
I was hoping there'd be more flat fender guys over here, but I'm the only one. Then we got a pack of like 15 Jeeps. And there's one Bronco. All modern. The only vintage out here. So that's cool. Big Earn gets to hang out with the big kids today. Get our blood rushing right now. Fawlty Towers. I thought we were supposed to be on John's trail.
What is happening?
I didn't go that way. I went to the bypass where that gray Jeep is at.
I think we got one more guy coming down.
Seatbelt. Hold on. Hold on.
Still gave me some serious problems. I had to get winched up. little slum dog boys getting beat up. We're just over here playing around with the big kids,
big boys. Cool.
Thank you.
Can I go that way?
Chip chip. Here, it's open. There's Slumdog up there. I came this way. All the big Jeeps are going through that way. As I was holding up these guys the whole trail, so my Jeep goes slow and these guys are just powering right through it. But there's this one section right here that's pretty bad. There's a huge wall, undercut wall right there, I think.
Piece is doable, but there's a section right there I did not have clearance for, so I came back around this way.
Let's go down there and take a look. Like, go around. And I said, okay, no problem. So I went up the other way. Thank you. think you're gonna winch him up. Oh, he's got it, he's got it. There we go, beautiful. Get to hang out with all these badass Jeeps down here. Sand Hollow. Man, a little winded, just came up this hill right here. Whew. Slum dog. Yeah, came up here to ride the trails, but I got nobody to ride with, so I signed up for this trail. And then I got with these guys. They are super cool. They don't mind me running with them. Boy, they go fast through these trails, boy. Old slum dog, boy, he's huffing and puffing like I am right now. Okay, cool, not everybody went the hard line. That's good. Yeah, but these guys are super cool. Let me ride with them. Otherwise, I'd be out here by myself. Tomorrow's the relic run. And we'll be out there running with my buddies. The old four-wheel drives. At least I get to say Slum Dog was up here first. Guys got all the pro stuff on there. Jeep's all lifted, 40s, re-geared, air lockers, winches, everything. It's like I was hanging with the pro crew or something. Boy, any kind of offshoot, any kind of obstacle, boy, they were on it. Like flies on you know what. Poor old Slumdog. It's hanging with him.
All right, just finished that trail. My goodness, these guys are hauling asteroids.
Poor Jeep. Man, my suspension's probably crushed. They're jamming like 40 miles an hour, and I'm right there in the middle of them. Little sloth from the Goonies, boy. We didn't quite fit in, but we hung with them. Thanks for watching.